It wasn't my intention to eavesdrop, but there a guy set two stools away, and you could tell the bartender knew him, and that he'd been there some other day. And while I sipped my libation, I overheard his conversation. Remember how I'd walk in, what excitement there would be. Never less than 20 people. I had lots of friends, you see. I gave the party. I was the host. Everyone loved me. I was the most. Champagne and plenty of it, real imported caviar, and the hat check girl got 50 just for lighting my cigar. I kept him laughing, jokes by the yard, everyone knew I was a card, and I had a girl, a beautiful girl. Her whole world, I think, consisted of mink and diamonds and pearl, because she was mine, I'd glitter and shine. Life was a ball, and wasn't it all so cozy and fine? But nothing lasts forever, and the deepest well runs dry. Just 'cause I've stopped rolling sevens doesn't mean I have to cry. I'll take that nightcap, one more won't show. And incidentally, maybe you know. Well, oh well, oh well, did everyone. Well, oh well, oh well, did everyone.